This is Chris, Reading Coalition for the Homeless, and we're downtown Reading. We run into a very interesting meeting. We have Kim Niemer here. We have Railroad Southern Pacific representatives here. And we have the man with his back to us is